The way that you buy a used car is you kick the tires. You open the hood, you bounce on the bumper. Hopefully you have your mechanic come and take a look at it and give you some idea of whether it's going to be a good car or not. And then what you do is you take it for a test drive. And you drive it like there is no tomorrow. Because let's face it, if the car is going to break, you want it to break while the other guy still owns it. That's the sense of it. Really, all that I'm saying is that when you're looking at the knowledge upon which you're going to stake your future, you ought to pay as much attention as you do when you buy a used car.